flame inside, it burns the brightest. Leave your worries all behind. The path to go is in the palm of your hands, the way to brightness. So cherish all your precious times, love the past, but you live in the moment now. Raise your glass towards the sky.
Was it Mr. President?
It was awesome.
What? You're gonna miss about SPAS.
SPAS?
Yeah.
Like this kind of everything. Hey, this wonderful experience, like getting over by like full of paints, waters, everything.
Are you crying?
I'm about to cry.
It's emotional.
Sophia has two faces that people don't know. In this school, it's kind of face. If you go to home, he changed 180 degrees.
Jehoon has one of the loudest sneezes I've ever heard in my life. And I envy Ryu's beard and his laugh, which sounds kind of foolish.
Thomas was here last year, and he was the whole talk of the town for a whole two semesters. No, that's the whole year. Whole semester, sorry. And I got pretty jealous. Like, the spotlight was off of me. For once.
Even though Christina doesn't have any award from the arts, but she is really great at the moment.
David is far harder than
blood. So blunt.
Woody seems like he doesn't have any good grades in all subjects, but his hand is great this day.
Very nice.
Michelle never been to China, but she's fluent Chinese speaker. She has HSK 5.
Jemima has one of the best personalities I know, and she really loves books. And she's also one of my best friends.
Ivan. Oh! Ivan has the cutest siblings. Little brother, especially.
Ivan is from the Philippines and he was born from the Philippines, but he does not speak Filipino. In fact, he speaks Korean better than his native language.
First, when I came here, I actually thought that he was Korean because everyone was telling me that he's half Filipino and half Korean. Yeah, that was really funny.
Hello, seniors! Oh, enjoy your college life. I love you!
Hello, seniors!
Hello, seniors.
I hope you guys are all prepared for new life. And good luck!
Hi! Congratulations for graduating!
If you did,
and for surviving the school year. You guys are getting up for us. Wish you the best in life, and for the other seniors, keep in touch. Bye, we miss you!
Bye!
Hey, 선수님!
준호 오빠! 준호 오빠!
빨리 오빠!
빨리 오빠!
데이비드 팀!
Hello, Charlie. Yeah, and you know, I'm Jake. I really, really miss you if you graduate in this school. As you know, we will go to Japan with Alex and Robin. Anyway, I also appreciate to your behavior and our memories and. I love you. I can't forget you in my life. Also, I will miss your chubby tummy and sexy voice.
Hey Sophie, I'm your
first
grade. And first of all, congrats for graduating. Wow! It has already been 3 years with spending time together. And I think everything was good memory. I hope you remember all of them. Please don't ruin me and everything that happened in this school. I'll see you after 2 years from now. I'll graduate test and go to you. So see you and love you so much.
Hello, seniors. Good luck with whatever you do. Make sure you're always nice to each other. And Woody, have a good day.
Congratulations, seniors. Have an awesome rest of the year, and I wish you the best in everything that you accomplish in the future. I'm really proud of you guys, and I know you'll do great things.
Hi, seniors. Congratulations. You've come this far. You have won the fine fight of high school life. All is but a good memory now, but here you are. The next step will be bringing you to the real world. We haven't shared so much, but when I think of all of you, I am inspired to do more than what is beyond me. And one more thing, you keep me young. So again, Thomas, Christina, Jun Kim, Charlie, Sophie, Ivan, Michelle, Jemima, Julio, Angie, Woody, Mary Lee, Juhun, Chloe, and David, congratulations. We'll surely miss you at St. Paul.
Hi, seniors. I'm so proud of you guys for graduating. I'm sorry I couldn't be here on your last year, but I've been thinking about you all the time. And I'm so proud of the adults that you guys have grown into and work really hard next year, and you guys are going to do amazing things in the world. I'm so, so proud and so happy that I got to know you. I got to watch you grow up into the amazing people that you are. I know you're all going to be going off and doing your own thing next year, but I want you to remember where you came from, remember the people who helped you get to where you are, and always do your best, and I will love you forever.
Well, seniors, you've made it. You've lasted all these years, and you've passed all those tests. Now it's time for you to go out in the world and prove to everyone who you are. Congratulations, seniors.